Many people have had to return home or put their travel plans on hold due to the COVID-19 crisis.
However, we know of a bunch of ambitious travelers that are already planning their next adventures.
To lift up the spirits of the travel community, we ask them to share where they want to travel to when borders open up again.
Where would I like to travel to next?
The first place I want to go when quarantine is over is to Paris to hopefully spend my birthday.
I want to travel back to Australia so I can hold a koala.
Je vais au Népal parce que j'ai toujours voulu faire la randonnée dans les montagnes de l'Himalaya.
The next place I'm going to go on my bucket list is New Zealand.
Lisbon, Portugal, and drink sangria along the ocean.
The next places on my bucket list are Croatia and Ireland, Scotland.
Australia. Check out some of the surfing there.
I'm going to go to Argentina.
I would love to go to Greece one day. It's been a childhood dream of mine.
I will be searching the Loch Ness Monster and roaming the streets of Dubrovnik in no time. And I can't wait.